Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? We're almost ready to depart, so now we must begin the safety demonstration. Just relax and take it in. And though you've seen it all before, it really won't take long. And it might help to keep you safe if something should go wrong. If cabin pressure's falling and the air is growing thin, the ceiling panels open and the oxygen drops in, don't turn to help your cabin mate. Oh no, you might asphyxiate. Put yours on first, then help your next of kin. Pull the mask down towards you and the air begins to flow. Elastic bands will help secure it. Round your head they go. Then pull the mask down to your face. Keep breathing at a normal pace. The bag will not inflate, it's just for show. If the plane goes down, we're dead and gone.
Dead and gone.
But keep your seatbelts fastened, cause the seatbelt light is on. If the plane goes down, we're gonna die. But keep those seat backs upright as we're falling from the sky. Or seat's a cushion that can float, just hold it to your chest. Or look below your seat and find your own flotation vest. Now watch me as I illustrate, just pull the tabs down to inflate. The automated system does the rest. Wrap the straps around your waist to keep the vest on tight. It has a whistle and a light in case we crash at night. The vest will keep you all afloat until rescued by a boat, unless you float away and out of sight. If the airplane stalls and starts to spin, please keep your luggage overhead in the plastic bin. If the plane goes down, we'll all be sad. But no smoking in the toilet, cause you know that's really bad. If the plane goes down, we're dead and gone. Though you're sick with fear and screaming, keep that stupid seatbelt on. No chance at all that you'll survive. But if you pay attention now and hang on every word, it might seem ridiculous, annoying, and absurd. There's no chance of survival, you're a human, not a bird. But give me your attention, and you might just stay alive.
We'll stay alive.
Thank you for your attention, and enjoy your flight.